some pit going already! Oi, Shosek! Security! Let's have some love! We're back!
For you. Acid Rain have had to pull out, and instead we're going to do a set for you. So we got a few technical issues up here. It's all right, we've only waited an entire year to play the gig, and that amp decides to fucking ruin it for us. So after three, I want you all to call that amp a cunt. One, two, three! Yes, you fucking pile of shit! Fucking hell. Is it all right, Paul? Is it working yet?
No.
Bastard. Honestly, that's one of the things you have to deal with. Hey, you ever go to work? You ever go to work, right? As soon as you get there, things go wrong and you think, fuck this. Well, that's kind of how it is up here right now. But we're not thinking fuck this. We're thinking we're now going to push it even harder. We're now expecting even more from you and even more from us. Do you think you can help us out? Awesome! Now, what about all you twats who are doing busy shopping and shit like that when the Great Acid Rain is on? What the fuck's wrong with you? queuing for food, that's fine. Nice one, good on you, okay? Enjoy your chicken and chips. But we are going to deliver some fucking songs for you. So, Bloodstock, are you up for this? Now, I know these people are. What about towards the back? Paul, are you all right? It looks like we're nearly ready to rock. Okay, so time is slowly wasting. But anyway, by the way, Shosek, the security guard's down here. Can we have it, please? Let's hear it.
They're bored.
Yeah?
So we want some
now,
numbers.
As you know, Shosek and ourselves go back a long way. Okay? And a representative from Shosek came into our dressing room and he said, guys, lovely to see you again, but we need a favour from you. The crowd seem a little bit shy to crowd surf. It seems like, you know, they're not too keen on it. And we said, don't worry, we've got you covered. We're going to get them coming over the top like it's gone out of fucking fashion. Now, are you up for that? Awesome. Well, while we rebuild the fucking stage... Fucking hell, Jesus Christ. I hope he's got a receipt for this shit. Fuck me. Honestly. I mean, should we do an acoustic set? Yeah, should we do it? Yeah.
My mother, she told me off today. And so I can...
Fucking hell, right. Let's crack on, shall we? You guys up for this? I know Paul is. Here we go, any minute. No. Whoa. Yeah, that didn't end well, did it? Right now, people are walking past thinking, Acid Rain, they don't play much music, do they? It's just that goblin singer. Just like fucking blathering on all the time. And to be fair, they'd be right normally, but it's even more so. Fucking hell, that is a scary mask. Somebody wearing a saw mask. What the fucking earth possessed you to get up this morning and put that shit on? I know what I'm going to do. I've got my battle jacket. I've got my t-shirt. Oh, I know what I'll do. I'll stick on a saw mask and scare the shit out of everybody. Fucking hell. Oh, hello, Andrew. It's Andrew O'Neill down the front here, ladies and gentlemen. A great custodian of heavy metal. If you haven't read his book, buy his book. And while you're buying his book, buy our album. Available on all formats. Vinyl, CD for us old bastards, and you can easily download it. Jesus Christ, Jason is down the front. Is it Jason? No, I've probably got the wrong. But is it Michael Myers? And it's Michael Myers. Michael Myers from Halloween down here, ladies and gentlemen. They're all turning up today. Oh, fucking hell, kick me own water over. Oh, that's brilliant, that is. Michael, have you been vaccinated? Just checking, mate. Don't want you to make anybody ill. You know? I mean, I realise that is your modus operandi, making people ill. Well, the time is ticking away. Right, okay. Yes. Come on, let's get stuck in. You guys ready for a song? Are you guys remember a single from many years ago? This one is called Human Eye! Yes! Well, I stuck that landing. I only know what that means because the Olympics have been on recently. So, that's life. Fucking hell. Oh, we got a lovely buzz going now. Is anyone else getting a buzz on? Okay. Well, fuck it. Let's just play some thrash metal and keep it fucking moving. All right. Oh, no more buzz. That's quite nice. I like that. So, this is basically going back to an album that we put out in 1990, right? Now, it was a Pink album, right? Yeah, you heard me, Pink, what of it? Yeah, bring it on. It was Pink for a reason. And this one is called Creative Restraint.
Just breathe.
okay, so I'm probably going to get bollocked for doing that. It's probably somewhere that written down that we weren't supposed to fuck about, but, you know, after over a year being locked down, fuck it, right? And let's have a cheer for these people, the NHS! If you are here and you work for the NHS, get back to fucking work, there's more to do! Only a joke, thank you very much for playing. Okay, this is from our recent album from 2019, remember that, 2019? Hey, remember that? When the world was normal. This one is something we can all relate to. This one is called Hardship.
Things are meant to be. We know things.
Thank you. And thanks for the hat. Okay, thank you very much. It does look like something you spent fuck all on, but thank you anyway. We'll take charity, that's fine. So, anyway, let's crack on, because as you might have noticed, we had a little bit of trouble earlier. This song is dedicated to our original, very first, and my school friend, Ian Gangwa, our very first bass player. Unfortunately, he passed away a couple of months ago. And Ian, this one's for you, buddy. Let's start seeing you giving it. I miss you. Blind Aggression.
Get the pin going.
This whole fucking field needs to turn into a massive fucking pit. Thank you, Bloodstock! We'll be right back. right. No time to talk, only time to play. These are our last songs. And if you're old, it's going to be very good for you. This one is about a lady that we call Goddess. Now he's gonna fight. No aggression, or his cries aggression. Thank you, everybody! That was fucking awesome. You were awesome. We well, yeah, we were all right. Oh, we got there in the end, right? Thank you so much. Oh yeah, we're gonna milk this for every single fucking second. Acid Rain. Thank you. Have a great day.